somebody.
Somebody touch my spaghetti. Someone is in this house.